morning traders, Alla Peters on April 18th. Happy Eastern Pesach, everyone. This morning I would like to go over S&P day trading in long-term charts and the importance of applying Fibonacci levels and understanding price action before you ever place a trade. This is S&P this week from the trading room. This is where S&P sold off from on Tuesday and Wednesday. It's a reversal zone, it's a key Fibonacci resistance. This is where S&P rallied from key Fibonacci support. And this is a problem, brutal Thursday morning on S&P. If I convert this chart to 5-minute chart, you will see identical formula remains. This is a problem in the market this morning. S&P been stuck here for the last few hours. Cannot short into support, cannot buy into resistance. This is brutal, nasty chop. This is how Fibonacci keeps you out of trouble. If you understand price action, if you understand what not to enter into and what not to short into, you stop losing money. Market stuck in correction at least 40% of the time. Doesn't matter if it's pound, yen, oil, S&P, Dow, Nasdaq, any stock, anything you trade. This is the key. S&P in pain. Key Fibonacci support and resistance keeps trader out of trouble. Price action also reminding you, if you understand where Fibonacci support is and you know the rules, monitor for long, where S&P skyrocketed from. So, this is a market for the last few days. This is proprietary Fibonacci levels you can install on any platform you choose to trade. You never buy into key resistance, you monitor for short. You never short into support, you monitor for long. And when price stuck in nowhere, key support and key resistance in brutal correction, you do not make your broker happy. You walk away from the screen. And if I convert this chart to 15 minute, identical formula remains. It's all the same, no matter what you trade. So, this is key day trading chart. Let's walk down memory lane and let's take a look what S&P had done in the last 2 years. To remind you that Fibonacci is the only natural predictive tool in the markets. And identical Fibonacci levels and identical Fibonacci strategies apply to any time frame you choose to trade. This is S&P 2016. Ultimate Fibonacci support 1800 number and ultimate reversal zone 2100 in a play for 2 years. Identical chop between reversal zone and key support as you're witnessing right now in the markets on S&P. If I convert this chart to 3 minutes, let's keep an eye on this, because you will witness identical dance on long-term charts. Except right now, decision point 2 is key resistance, decision point 1 is key support. 2014, 15, 16, your investment decisions, brutal bearish correction between decision point 2 as key support and reversal zone as key resistance. You understand the rules, you understand price action, you are not in pain. Key support respected, 1800 number, flawless place to buy, because it is trend inception on weekly. Market rallying back up to key resistance. Identical level that you see right now on S&P as key support. that we're monitoring for S&P to finally break through its key resistance on weekly 2016. What do you see ahead? 2300 and 2500. Night of the election, flawless bullish rally. It doesn't matter if donkey on monkey won the election. We did not have many choices, did we? Flawless pullback giving us ultimate option to take long, students smarter than Soros. Flawless bullish rally go on until exact same key Fibonacci resistance where S&P is this morning. What is the difference? This is day trading decisions. This is long-term investment decisions. 5 minute on weekly chart. Once per week. Bullish rally frozen, just like now, for weeks. In the course, you learn that this is key target. You adjust your trail very close. What do you see next? 2500 number. Bullish rally goes on. Please note very, very carefully, 2300 is crucial in 2019. Next. Bullish rally skyrockets as expected. This is S&P a year and a half later. Start of 2018. Market starts staging spectacular bearish correction. No surprise. As identified years in advance. It's a reversal zone, traders. Do you remember this monthly chart? No surprise where market selling off from. Day trading, not your cup of tea. Use everything you learn for your long-term investment decisions. So, 2018 brutal correction, nasty, nasty markets. Knowledgeable trader knows how crucial 2500 number is. All identified months, weeks, and years in advance. Brutal correction remains the entire 2018 market and brutal chop. 2500 lifeline. Agree? And this is what S&P does. Next, collapses until famous 2500 number. Take a look. Shock or not, 2500 is out, 2300 becomes key support. Do you remember that? Anyone surprised where S&P had rallied from? This is exact same identical number on S&P this morning. And this is where S&P is now. Bullish rally skyrocketed. There is no surprise. Identical number that was key resistance 2017 became key support 2019. What is the problem with S&P to the upside? Where are we? Let me remind you. This is S&P in the last few weeks. This is where S&P rallied from as key support on weekly to the upside. This is S&P in the last 2 weeks, heading to the upside. No surprise. We agree? S&P staged 8 weeks of powerful pullbacks from 2800 number. We are almost at historical high. This is why you're witnessing these powerful pullbacks right now this week. When finally S&P crushing through key support. Everyone clear on this? Identical formula applies. Institutional chart overextended. This is where market is this week. We're very, very close to historical high. This is institutional support traders present in front of you for the last 2 years. Bullish rally, crucial support. It starts crashing and selling off. We will have potential sell-off as much as we had in 2018. One step at a time. To remind you, when it comes to day trading, this is where buyers stepped in from. Identical formula in day trading as it comes to position trading. Choice is yours. What you want to trade. And to remind you the events on Netflix this week, in case you missed all the announcements in the trading room. For the last year, 5 times in a row, Netflix comes out with stunning earnings. So why in the world does it keep crashing? Do you remember Netflix at 428? Stunning earnings. Do you remember Netflix at 400? Stunning earnings every single time and Netflix sells off. There is no surprise, not the place to buy, the place to exit. What is the key to the downside? Key support, 315. Identical support where S&P rallied from. It's out. 7 million subscribers added, 9 million subscribers added, it doesn't matter. Netflix sells off. Crashes through key support. And what do you see where it's rallying from? Key trend inception. What is the problem to the upside? 376, crucial resistance. 315 and 376 is a range on Netflix. Nothing else matters. Since 2018, Netflix sold off more than $200 per share. Netflix rallied from trend inception to 30 level. And this time around, when Netflix came out with spectacular earnings, did it mean a thing? Of course not. The only thing that meant everything. Key Fibonacci resistance present in front of you. For the last 2 years, not the place to buy. The place to buy is key support, all identified months and years in advance. Identical support respected on Netflix. Identical resistance respected on Netflix. As on S&P, all in advance. And if S&P will find buyers again at this level as Netflix had done, it will mean that institutional bias remains long, monitor for long. It is that simple. So, no surprise, as we discussed pre-market with students, not the place to buy. And it is such a gift that this support is finally out. While S&P remains in pain, let's walk down memory lane. Apple. Horrific earnings 2015-2016. Apple dancing at crucial support. Horrific earnings don't mean a thing. Fibonacci support means everything. Fibonacci support respected. Apple doubles in value. 2 years later. Stock in worthless correction. Half of 2017 and 18 at key Fibonacci resistance. And what does Apple do next? Exact same thing as you saw on S&P. Continue higher. After earnings, Apple reaches next level. Exact same place where S&P sold off from this morning. And that remains a key. Not the place to buy. The place to adjust your trail and exit. In the course you learn, it's your key target. After many, many months of pain, Apple reaches Fibonacci reversal zone. This is the reason I named this level reversal zone, expect reversal. Market sells off 80%+ of the time when it reaches this level. What do you see on the bottom? Trend inception, Fibonacci reversal zone. Did Apple sell off? Of course, it had done so. It crashed completely. Not the place to buy, the place to exit. What is a beautiful place remains? Shock or not? Apple skyrockets from trend inception, 140 level. All the horrific news on Apple and Apple rallying. Why oh why? One reason only. Fibonacci said so. All in advance, never after the fact. And that's the power of the method. And that's the reason hedge fund managers and traders in the course now. Price action patterns remain the same. Fibonacci strategies remain the same. 1 minute chart had done exact same thing as Apple. 5 minute chart had done exact same thing as Apple. Sold off from reversal zone, rallied from trend inception. Nothing else matters. You want to trade like students do? Here we go. Current student of the course just won Forex competition. You want to trade like Brad? You want to trade like Bill, who loves to trade gold? Take a look at the videos. Take a look at what students do. Curtis, my dearest friend for life, JP Morgan executive, just finished the course. You want to trade options? Why not? Absolutely, choice is yours. And that's the power of the method. Pure price for entry and Fibonacci for exits. Nothing else matters. Any questions, do not hesitate to contact me. 925-257-4298 or info@fibinstitute.com. As price reminding you again and again and again. When market dancing in correction, when market dancing in worthless job, do not lose the money. Do not waste your time. Look at this worthless chop again and again and again. This is how you stop babysitting corrections. This is how you stop losing money. This is how you start valuing time. Buy at key support. Sell at key resistance. Identical strategy across the board. Just like on Netflix, charts are twins. Just like on Apple, just like on any instrument you trade, choice is yours. Rules are met, buy at trend inception. Rules are met, exit the position, monitor for short, all in advance. Never after the fact. Value your time. Do not pull a trigger randomly. There is no magic bullet in trading. Knowledge is power, no matter what you trade. All you have to do, obey the rules taught in the course. The skies are the limit. Choice is yours what you want to trade.